We're here with Dave Keck, who just took the win at the Cedar Lake Tune-Up Regatta. Congratulations. How's
Thank
it feel?
You. Thank you very much. We were very fast today, fortunate to get off the line pretty clean, most of the 3 out of 4 races today, and that led to 3 bullets today, so we were going the right direction and fast today.
That feels good. What do you chalk that up to?
It probably helped we had some new equipment out there this year, and an experienced crew. We just stayed clean and got out in front, and it was fun.
Nice. What were the conditions like yesterday and today?
So yesterday we had some pretty serious breeze. Had on our brand new heavier yesterday on the haircut. We were sailing about 440 pounds, and we were pretty fast. Just again, got off the line and had good speed, and we're just able to stay clean and didn't pan it out too far either left or right, and that seemed to pay off.
So. Well, what was the racing like today?
Today, we had a little less breeze, but nevertheless, we took 3 on board today. Went with the I-1 Gold, and that seemed to be pretty fast because there were some holes out there today, and that I-1 Gold kept us going. And again, just good starts and got out to the right where the wind was, and it just seemed to pay off just about every time.
Nice. Who was on board with you this weekend?
So yesterday I had my lovely wife Julie, my daughter Carolyn. So that was a great combination for Mother's Day weekend to have the family out there.
Gotta love family sailing.
Absolutely. And then today, Dave Decker, and along with Karen Schmidt. And it helped to have Karen on board. She gave us a few points for Cedar Lake, and that seemed to pay off.
Nice. What do you like about the Sea Scow?
Oh, the Sea Scow, it's a fun group of people. We can sail on an awful lot of inland lakes, and still an affordable sailboat in the scheme of things. And I just love the one design aspect of it. So.
Yeah, a lot of boats around here for sure. What are you looking forward to this season? Which events are you tuned up for?
Well, next weekend we're off to the LaBelle Tune-Up Regatta, and then we've got Nationals out in Okoboji we're going to hit. We do have the invite, Iowa invite on LaBelle. It'll be good to have on the home lake. Then we're off to the CWA and going to finish it out at the inland. So looking forward to a great weekend then, finish out on Geneva.
Nice. So. And you've had a good season so far.
Well, we had a good last weekend. We were off to a great start. We were fortunate to lead the first upwind. Unfortunately, we had a death roll the first downwind, and that kind of put us out for the rest of the day. But, the speed is there, and the new boats are just, everything works real well. Very clean.
Nice. Very good. Any last thoughts?
Boy, I just looking forward to getting the thick of the sea scow season again this summer, and look forward to seeing everybody.